the last step of the recovery of the Souyz. It's being loaded up on a flatbed to be taken to the shop, I guess. And what you're hearing is a chopper behind me. So I'm going to turn to the camera to the left and show you